and welcoming Ethan Luau to the ice.
Ethan Luau.
And Ethan's musical choice for that program was Lights, which is a very lilting piece of music which fits his style perfectly. He has a very nice upper body carriage as well. And gets that combination triple-double in. Again, a catch foot in the change camel position. Oh, a very interesting illusion with his hand still grabbing the blade there. Yep, very nice double axel as well. There's a double Salchow in that program that looked like the entry was meant to be a triple, so not sure about that. There might be a bit of disappointment in his camp as far as that jump is concerned. And one of his camel spins had a lovely outside edge attempt during the spin, which is pretty tough to do at this level.
Short program score for Ethan Luau, 33.35. Ethan is currently in fourth place.